Hey yo, salutations, salutations, my fellow Padawans. It's your boy, Ahsoka Polo here in the cut with another video. What I have for y'all today is some more Halo 4 Reflow. Now, before we begin, make sure you hit that like button. Also, subscribe to my channel if you like what you see. Check out my previous videos. I play Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2, Tomb Raider, Call of Duty, Halo Infinite, Halo campaign mods. I play it all, you name it. Now, let's get back to this video. Let's get it.
What were those things?
Some sort of advanced defense AIs. Related to the Sentinels, I'm guessing, but it's hard to say without a closer look. Come on, let's figure out where that transit system dumped us.
Hold on for a second. I can go over there? What the heck?
This is Requiem's core, all right. But Infinity is definitely not here. That satellite in the center is amplifying the ship's broadcasts like a relay.
Maybe we can use it to respond.
Perhaps. Those beams coming off it are creating the interference we've been experiencing. We'd have to take them out to contact Infinity.
Can you get us there?
So we can get there.
Opening a gate to the first beam pylon. Pull me, and let's go.
We're gonna go over there.
This is the first pylon?
Negative. This is as close as I could get us. Hope you don't mind hoofing it a little.
Hold on, let me check my settings. And we're back. I had to change my controller settings to the classic controller settings, because ain't no way I kept pressing the wrong button. I'm digging this atmosphere. I ain't gonna lie. And this biome.
Contacts! Coming down the walls!
Those weren't the same things we saw in the Terminus.
Similar cortical footprint as the tower AIs. They're connected, all right.
What's happening?
Similar phasing activity at the edge of our sensors. We're about to get busy. And they're back!
That's a lot of crawlers.
Ah!
his homeboys up there watching.
I've discovered something interesting about our new friends. When the big ones explode, that momentary flash we're seeing is actually a data purge. So far, I've pulled multiple strings referring to the big ones as Promethean Knights.
This gun is so satisfying to use.
The relay interference is increasing. We must be getting close to the pylon.
That was a handful.
What's that distortion?
That's me. Something about moving through those portals is increasing the load on my systems.
Are you gonna be all right?
Don't worry. I've held off rampancy this long, haven't I? The entrance is shielded. Let's figure out how to take it down. One of the shield's power cores. Take it out.
These Prometheans ain't no joke, I tell ya.
Great, that's all the cores. Head for the top of the pylon.
Great, and there's more. I was wondering where they went.
Thank you. survivors of the Horde and Gugan were personalized.
Did he say forward up to dawn?
They must have intercepted our distress beacon.
The beacon was pulled into Requiem with us. If they try to follow it,
they'll get caught in the gravity well. I'll keep trying to warn them. You just get that beam down. It's working. The signal from the relay is starting to clear up.
Haven't hit the gravity well yet.
There's still too much interference to warn them. We've got to disable that other beam before they're pulled in like we were. I was wondering why Infinity hadn't encountered the Covenant yet. They're heading to the second pylon as well.
That can't be a coincidence.
The battle net's already lighting up with reports of resistance all around the pylon. Sounds like the Prometheans don't want the Covenant here either.
Just let them fight it out. Yeah, the Covenant are outmatched. Oh yeah, let me find a better view. Shit.
My enemy?
They're off. This is starting to get very intense. Holy. These Prometheans are kind of badass, I ain't gonna lie. It's a whole war in this motherfucker. Hey, Padawans, what he thought?
Thank you.
happening? You better get up to that relay and fast. Eyes up, we've got banshees.
Don't try to run now. Nah, come here. You can get it too. Let me clear some of these ground forces before I even pursue that banshee. Run me that one. You lucky you got your little buddies with you. Should have stayed behind your buddies. I didn't mean to do them like that.
Power core down. Shields weak. Still online. Shield should be down. Get up to that beam.
Reading a faint IFF tag near the primary core. Do you read?
Planet's core? They know we're here. Infinity, this is UNSC AI Cortana. Do not approach Forerunner Planet. Repeat, do not approach...
UNSC Aspect. Order to Dawn. We read you, but you're breaking up. Help. Increase speed by 0.7. Get us in there.
Negative, Infinity. Do not enter the planet.
If you can hear us, keep transmitting.
No! Chief, you've got to get that beam down now!
I'm on it. If I was a regular human, I'd be fucked right now, because you would not be able to do that.
Cortana to Infinity, do you copy? Come in, Infinity! The interference is gone, but your suit's transmitter is not strong enough. Once we're on the satellite, there's bound to be a central control point.
The Covenant are moving towards the relay too.
This doesn't make any sense. Why would they care about a broadcast relay?
I'll handle them. You just find us that control node.
They having a whole battle, ain't they? He was about to die, regardless. Nah, I'll let y'all fight. These Prometheans ain't no joke. Getting good, I ain't gonna lie. These Prometheans going crazy right now.
They're not diverting from the opening! Hurry, Chief!
What the fuck?
Suggest altering approach vector 43. 3K-750K-12K.
They're not diverting from the opening! Hurry, Chief!
Damn. Yeah, we can jump. All right, my boy, you have to do it. I don't want to do it.
We don't have time. Infinity, this is Sierra 117 of the UNSC Forward Unto Dawn. Do you copy? Infinity, do you read?
Chief? Chief, let go of the contacts. Chief, move!
Damn.
So fades the great harvest of my betrayer. Even these beasts recognize what you were oblivious to, human. Your nobility has blinded you, as ever. The librarian left little to chance, didn't she? Turning my own guardians, my own world, against me. But what hubris. Believe she could protect her pets from me forever. If you haven't mastered even these primitives, then man has not attained the matter. Their ascendance may yet be prevented. Time was your ally, human. Now it has abandoned you. The foreigners have returned. This tomb is now yours.
He said, fuck him.
Slipspace rupture! Chief, please. We've gotta go. That didact, he manipulated Infinity's signal to get us to release him. Get up! Moving the satellite into space will stabilize the core.
Damn.
We've gotta find a portal out of here before the whole network collapses.
Alright y'all, I'm gonna have to concentrate on it. Almost didn't make it.
Marking. Impact predicted 77.8 kilometers due north. You know where he's heading.
Same place we are. Something tells me that's only because the Didact wanted it that way.
This is Lasky to UNSC Infinity. Rook Tornik's and bad guys down here. Does anyone read?
This is Sierra 117 of the UNSC Forward Under Dawn. We're on station, ready to assist.
Negative copy. Sounded like you said Forward Under Dawn. Come in.
Signal's bouncing in and out. I can't clean it up.
Light up their friend or foe tags. We're gonna need something to zero in on.
For someone who just woke up, this Didac's not wasting any time.
He sure ain't. But yeah, I'm gonna end it right here. Hope y'all enjoyed the video. If y'all did, leave a like. Also, subscribe to my channel if y'all like what y'all see. Other than that, eat all y'all greens, stay healthy, stay out of trouble, and may the Force be with you always. Ahsoka Polo, out.